today I'll be teaching the corkscrew. To start this trick off, you take your right hand, swing it around behind you, and then follow it with your left. And as it comes back in front, you'll notice that they're crossed. Uncross them. Start it over again. And you can slowly build up speed until you get into this motion right here. And this is the corkscrew. And then, if you want, you can also take this right into the windmill. Start low, and then slowly try and just bring it up. And this right here is the windmill. And then the corkscrew is where it's in front. And the windmill is where it's right behind you. In front of you, behind you for the windmill. And then down and then up for the corkscrew. Alright. And remember, just start off slow. Hands following them. Cross and uncross them, and then just build up that speed. And that's the corkscrew, which then can be done into the windmill.